These, how to 1 minute will show you how to get free SSL certificate for your website for lifetime. Follow this easy and step-by-step guide to do it. First of all, you have to open the Cloudflare website and it's cloudflare.com. Now you have to create a free account here, so click on sign up. Use your Gmail ID to create a brand new account. Once you created an account here, click on add site. Now you have to enter here your website domain. Don't use HTTPS and www. Click on continue. And now select a plan from this list. But we are going to use Cloudflare for free. So scroll down and select free and click on continue. And here you will get all of your DNS records. Now verify that DNS records below are configured correctly, then click on continue. And now you have to log into your domain provider website. I'm using Namecheap, so I'm in my Namecheap account and opening domain list, and this is the domain I'm going to protect using Cloudflare. So I'm clicking on manage. Select domain and scroll down. Click on this name servers drop down. Select custom DNS. Now go to your Cloudflare and here copy the first name servers and paste it here. Now copy the second name servers and paste it here. Click on save. Once it's saved, DNS server update may take up to 48 hours to take effect. Now go to your Cloudflare and click on done. Check name servers. Click on get started. Enable automatic HTTPS rewrites. Save. Enable always use HTTPS. Save. Enable broadly and click on save. Finish. And that's it. So that's how we can get SSL certificate for our website lifetime for free. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.